We're getting ready to leave Melbourne after 5 months of preparations and the